The reason they want to get rid of the small farmer is the small farmer is the last free person on this planet. Because everyone else has to depend on something else to make a living. But a small farmer with a piece of land, some seed in their hands, their intelligence, the sun shining, a bit of water can produce with no external dependence. That is why the independence of the small farmer is seen as such a threat by those who would like to control the last living system.